Alright, so today we're going to talk about decoupling the trailer from the tractor. So when you back up to the dock or wherever you're backing up to, make sure when you back up, you set your trailer brakes. And then you finish backing the trailer up to relieve the pressure on the pin. If you don't do that, you can have a really hard time pulling the pin out. So if you forget and you got a really hard pulling time, go get back in the truck, release the tractor brakes, back the tractor up, not the trailer, and that should release the pressure. Now when you go, you're going to want to hook with your pin puller. Hook the handle underneath. Brace yourself. I use my knee and my shoulder against the trailer. You're going to want to brace yourself and then pull with two hands. I pull with two hands, especially on the automatics, because they are a little bit tougher than the regular manual ones. Different trailers have different setups, but for the most part, our pin pullers do reach to the outside. And that's it.